It's a vintage S-Wing. But let's remove some of this rust first. Apple cider vinegar method. I've always added just a little bit of water to it just to get it started. A wire brush. This is just plain cold water. Put a little bit of baking soda in there. It's out of there.